Hello and welcome. In this video, we want to see how we can reuse an old Mailchimp campaign and send it out again. So I'll just go into campaigns. So here I can choose the campaign that I want to reuse. And if I want to reuse a campaign, I can just go on this side and then I will choose replicate. So the reason I am replicating this one is because I want to send it to a different list. So if you have different lists, this is a nice and easy way for you to send the same campaign to different lists. So here you'll just choose the list that you want to use, and I want to use this list, and then I want to send to the entire list. So I'll just leave the entire list checked, and then I'll just click next. And then you can give it a name. This is a name that you'll recognize in Mailchimp, so I can just call this part 2. Then everything else, you can leave them as they are, or you can change them. Maybe you're using this to try out a different email, or you want to try a different name. It's entirely up to you. You can change any of these things if you want to, but for me, I'll just leave them as they are and I'll click next. And then of course you'll decide if you want to change the content of your email or not. In my case, I don't want to change anything, so I'll just leave it as it is, and then I'll click next. And then review everything and see if everything is all right. And as long as everything has this check mark, you're good to go, and you can schedule it or you can send it right away. In my case, I want to send it right away. And I will just click on send now, and that's it. There we go. Our campaign has been sent out. So you can go into track to see how it's doing. So as soon as people start clicking, people opening, all of that will be recorded, and you'll be able to see how your email is performing. So that's it for this video. I will see you next time.